All right, guys, we're gonna check out the regular show, season 3, episode 31. If you want to see the full unedited version, Patreon is the way to go. Where the show for the channel and leave a like on the video, subscribe if you want to. So let's begin. Oh, again, I retire the go card, the golf card. I wonder if they're the same one that. They went for when Benson. Hey, speaking of jobs, we're late for that staff meeting. Punch it. It's so funny. It seems like some of these episodes are actually connected because in the last episode it was Musselman and Rigby and Mordecai. Adventure. Wow. I tick. Powerful. These are three adjectives used to describe this miracle of German engineering. Wow, this thing has 100 horsepower. A device that holds beverages. Man, this thing actually looks pretty good. Who needs all that stuff? Here are a few words to describe the cart. Reliable, classic. Oh. Yo, the seats are actually tearing up. Those are stickers. Dude, Benson, the cart's been at the park forever. Funny enough, we can't even see the stickers now. It's like, you have to literally zoom in on it to see the stickers. We better get going to the dump. It's not fair, man. It's not fair to the cart. Dude, I love the cart too, but we can't afford to keep it. Now let's pour one out on the hood, for old cart's sake. Word. Dude, I wonder how this episode gonna actually... Oh my god. I just wonder how this episode gonna actually... turn out. Whoa. Is this what it's like to be conscious? How is this possible? Oh, it's real.
Also, Entity Mordecai and Entity Rigby.
Dude, you know us. Call us Mordecai and Rigby.
Don't you have a name?
Well, according to the writing on my insides, it's Hecho. Hecho and
Messi. Dude, this is crazy.
Wow, my first nickname. A lot of good that'll do me now that you have to take me to the dump. I've only been alive 30 seconds, and I already know that life is cruel. And to think, I've still never felt the dump.
I wonder who the voice actor for this, for the card.
Cart, you deserve better than this.
Before you go to the dump, we'll take you to experience all the things you never got to do.
Wow, you do that? For old cart's sake?
for all cry fake. It's like a reference. Dude, so I'm hoping nothing don't happen to the new cart. I'm guessing this is not possible. If nothing happens to the new card, I'm guessing this is the last time we're actually gonna see the card for real. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, guys. I don't know if I got a dirty mind or what, but that looks very... What's going on here? Tell me now, what is this insinuating? We know that Cart is a dude, so this Cherry QQ must be a female, so... That's saying. That's what's going on right there.
I gotta say, Cart, you're a pretty cool guy.
Right back at you, Brodekai.
Mordecai, Rigby, are you?
Wash. Yeah.
But we want.
washed you all the time.
No, I mean a real car wash. Look, I know you wouldn't understand because you aren't a golf cart, but I don't want to go without experiencing this.
But we'll get soaked.
Yeah? Well, I'm getting crushed. Seems like the least you could do with me being crushed and all. Thanks so much, guys. It really means a lot to me. And now that I'm clean, I'm ready for my final wish.
Ah, what?
Damn, they've been there the whole entire day.
One last wish.
Benson's gonna be pissed.
That's it.
Nice! Let's go!
Where to exactly?
Yields?
You make me wanna puke.
Jerk.
Okay, you got your last drink.
Let's hurry to the dump. It's getting late.
Oh, this? This isn't the last thing.
Huh? Then what is it?
Watch this.
Oh my god, he didn't run. Yo, dude said that's fighting words. Dude, Kurt is actually fighting back, man. This, oh wow, he's getting damaged. They got their ass kicked. I like how he put the quotations. Just like the signs.
Where's the cart?
Everything in quotation.
We should have taken him to the dump when we had the chance. We're so fired, dude.
Mordecai, look! An oil trail!
There he is! Cart, what are you doing up here?
Cart got wrecked.
I'm so sorry, you guys. I just didn't want you to have to see me like this.
It's all right, dude. Can we please just go to the dump now?
If I have to go, I'm gonna do it my way. I wanna be safe.
Wow, he actually...
Coolest decommission ever.
Totally cool.
Mordecai,
so,
Rigby.
I hope we don't get to see the card again because... Oh no!
We need you to bring the old cart back.
They destroyed it!
I bet you two are glad to hear that. You know, it wasn't such a bad old cart after all.
Damn!